Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Some madness has gone down, so we can go and save Tifa. I assure you I'm not. Nope, there's someone I could talk to. Oh god.
I didn't know you were such an amazing dancer.
I wouldn't recommend lifting in that outfit. But if you need to work up a sweat later, feel free to pop into the gym.
Alright.
That is one hot chick. I can't wait for the
next one. Huh? You're planning on fighting in that getup? I don't know about that.
Alright, come on, let's go save Tifa. Even though I suspect she doesn't actually need saving. I reckon she's the angel of the slums and she's here to rip him off. Alright, you ready, Aerith?
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
Oh, God. What is this?
The two of you here for the audition?
Sure.
Second floor, at the very end of the wall. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
All right, then.
That one's Madame M's girl, Anne. And she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show.
Hey, hands to yourself.
All right.
Madame Dreya's girl? I'd let her do...
Right.
To me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
Shut up. Alright, what's this about?
Huh? What's that weird, sweet smell? And why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
Either he knows what's going on, or this is like a smuggling ring.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now, oopsie-daisy. Hey, head of the pit, asshole. You want to throw down the Cornelius curve? So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a one. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though.
So either we've been rumbled, or yeah.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh, hey, Tifa.
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks.
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No,
Not until I got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
What is this? Oh, it's a vending machine? Really? Alright, there's some mega potions, ether, phoenix down. Why bother doing two of those? It doesn't seem much point. I don't have any high potions. 300 gil each. Alright. Anything of any use around here?
So?
Oh.
Now, ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
Alright, guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Not particularly, but we're here now. We might as well get it over with. Why would Andrea help Cloud get in, though?
Met before, have we?
Whatever. Thankfully, this guy's an idiot.
Y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Very nice.
This is a guy who has some self-esteem issues.
Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you?
He's like a typical anime villain pervert.
Oh yeah! I've got it! Today's bride to be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you. I'm going to enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the big
Bone Girl! Still playing hard to get? Dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
This kitten got claws. I love it.
Of course he's got cameras hidden in the walls or whatever.
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Oh my god.
Hey yo, fellas! We got guests! And y'all got first crack at entertaining them.
Fuck them up, ladies.
Have a generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah. So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah, I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum! What the hell?
Get down!
Yeah, go, you go, girls. Oh, yeah, give him the chair.
Good job, Aaron. It was nothing compared to you.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts and gear. I believe I came to clean this up. Just finished the job.
Oh, so Andrea wants to get rid of the Don. I can dig it.
Okay, let's go rescue Cloud. Corneo's room, right?
Right. So anything in here I can nick first? Yes, there is. A Molotov cocktail.
Better hurry.
Alright, on it.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time.
I see, that's the first room. That was the room I've got gassed in.
Bet they're going at it
right now.
What are you doing here?
Okay. Go on!
I bet you did. Oh, excuse me. Right, that goes back down there. Doesn't go anywhere. Anything hiding behind these? No. And what's the situation here?
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh. So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right. I'll talk.
What a wuss.
Some guy with a gun for an arm. I was paid to find him.
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that. They'd hunt me down like a dog.
Well, you better. Because if you don't, I'll rip them off.
It's the director of public security, Heidegger. It was Heidegger.
Shinra. And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know.
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking. Or I'll smash him.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down.
It'll be
Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't. Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do!
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
Oh, there's a time limit. Fuck.
Enjoy the sights and smells!
Shit. Why was that on a time limit? Well, I guess I probably would have fallen through regardless of the answer, but still. Cheap move. Never the bride. Well, that's a shame.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it.
Really? Those two clowns?
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Yeah. I wonder if he's supplying intel to Avalanche. You guys okay? We should probably check on the girls, Cloud.
Damn it, Reeks.
And Tifa, you alright?
Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Right. Here comes the Rancor. The fuck is that? Long tongued beast thing.
You bet. Bring it on.
All right. Shit.
Ah, I haven't switched back. Damn it. Probably do an assess on him. Abzu!
Go on!
Too bad.
Weakness, fire. Of course it is. Lesser resistance, cold.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it. I'm coming!
Let's do this. Here we go.
Shit.
Storm's
coming. What was that? Stay still.
Need a breather.
Let me handle it. So it's my turn?
good.
There we go. Come on, Ifrit. Do your stuff.
Have fun.
Someone run out already. Well, I went down quickly.
Good job.
You're still doing okay, right?
Get ready.
You have fire. Shit.
I'll show you what I can do.
Now what's going on? Oh, come on, that's bullshit. I need to switch Cloud back to his stronger things. Right. Right, ice for fire. Put lightning back as well. MP up. Yep, keep those. Oh, Tifa, you could. Oh. That holds more, so let's give you those. What do you have? You have ice and fire. What else can we give you? You've already got that as ice. Wind. Binding. What does bind do? You sleep. Elemental. Yeah, let's give you an elemental. And you've got a summon as well. We should probably give you one of these. Champion belt, what does that mean? Increases max HP by 10%, increases strength by 5%, reduces damage taken when equipped by non active users. Crescent Moon Charm, I've got a couple of those. Let's give you the champs belt. Aerith, let's try this new one. Give you ice. Wind. Hmm. Magnify, what's that? Expand range of linked materia. Chakra, what does that do? Restores 35%. Let's give you that. Right, both of those are already in use. Alright, okay, now upgrades. Tifa. Get these quickly out of the way, this might help. Okay, that's you all upgraded, and let's upgrade your new staff. This one requires 10 ice damage, fire. Elemental, materia damage, wind. Let's upgrade that one. Okay, that's your new staff upgraded. Cloud can't do any more with. Okay. Right, let's wake up Tifa again. We can skip this. Oh, come on!
Get ready. Need a light.
Come on, and go! One more shot!
No, hold it back.
Oh, he jumped into the water to cool off. That's smart. But I've got plenty more. No, not spells. Ifrit, since he's weak against fire, let's call you in. Somebody run out quicker because Cloud was knocked unconscious. Right, can I revive Cloud now, please?
Good to go.
Hey. just woke Cloud up.
I'm here. Get him. There. You're still doing okay, right?
See what I need to do. I need to avoid the water outlets. Fuck off! Damn it! Fuck's sake. How am I going to do this? I don't have enough items and I can't buy any more. That's all done. Materia. Is there anything I can do with this? Nail bat. It's not going to do me much good, is it? Why do these keep getting taken off? Give that to Cloud. They're all wearing their things. So, fire, lightning, synergy. Oh, that's right. Yeah, so probably switch that around. And give synergy to you. Because Cloud's the stronger one with the fire. Alright. There is no secret shop or anything down here, is there? No. Alright. Go on, Tifa, get up. Take out his horns. His horns are his weak spot.
No holding back.
Activate your horns. Can you stop focusing on Cloud, please?
Go on. Can you fight? You're up. I'll take care of them. Why don't you lead the way?
Let's give it a best shot.
All right, Ifrit, you're up.
You're up.
Don't be useless this time, please. For fuck's sake! Every fucking time I summon Ifrit, Cloud gets knocked unconscious and I lose my fucking summon! Every fucking time! That is the third time this has happened. What's this? Summon a fairy that attacks your enemies periodically as well as after your other abilities, right? Spells this.
No escape.
Go on,
deal with that.
All set.
Look, I'll show you what I can do. Okay. Can you take over for me?
No holding back.
Alright. Turbo Ether.
Let's go.
Oh, come on!
Shake it off, okay? Can you fight? I can't. I won't. Stay back!
That's ridiculous.
Okay, up and at 'em.
Oh, can you fuck the lot of you? Why are you all so fucking useless? I'm trying to keep these episodes short and you're purposely dragging it the fuck out. Get your shit together. Right. Get up. No! Cloud, move!
Here we go. No escape.
Yeah. Stay back! Get him!
Time for
Get ready. No escape.
This one's for you.
Need a light. All right.
I don't believe you do got this, in all honesty. No, fuck off! Do not get fucking knocked out instantly this time, Cloud, I swear to God. Down here, you wimp.
Hang back.
I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you lead the way?
Oh, fuck off. Oh, you fuck! You absolute fuck! Get up, you useless shit!
Why don't you lead the way?
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. I've got you covered.
Over here, everyone.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh?
turn.
All the times.
I'm coming. I'll take care of you. Go on.
Cloud, over here. Come on.
Get ready.
This one's for you.
Need a light. Let's switch it up.
I'll take care of him.
Right.
Okay, up and at him. Go on.
All right, they're both up. Okay.
I'm feeling pretty weak. Bring it! Give me your best shot. You're still doing okay, right?
No! Ugh, are you? This is unfucking I'm ending this episode here. Fuck it. Like, subscribe, ding that bell if you like. I don't give a shit anymore. Fuck this shit.